Well, the photo session today is going actually quite well. I really enjoy getting makeup and my butt worked on. What I do normally before any photo shoot is I get my butt spackled, shaved, waxed, massaged, and buffed. Once my butt is done, I go ahead and we take out normally about 3 or 4 different lenses and hook them all together and try and get the craziest close-up we can. Okay, Travis is the new drummer of the band. He actually seems like he's been with us forever because we get along quite well with him. We've been well quite long getting together. Long together, quite. He's got a lot of tattoos. If you turn around, you can catch the tattoos right now. Quick, other way. There you go.
Describe those tattoos.
Well, that one back there, this one's just hope. I hope I can get laid by a guy. The one in the front, can I say I'm gay? Basically, can I say I'm gay? On the, like if you look on this ghetto blaster, that ghetto blaster is always playing homosexual music, like Morrissey, Erasure. The bird on his right arm that you see on the left there, that bird symbolizes a man swishing through the clouds, coming down and sleeping with him. I don't know, it's weird. I don't know why I'm in this band. I'm the only one that likes girls. I'm the only one that believes that guys and girls should be together and that babies should be made through the penis vagina way. The old way. These guys are trying to create some weird, wacky, maybe the penis in the butt will get a kid. I don't know. I don't think that works, you know?
What?
Just, no, dude, don't come in here and try and act like you're, like, heterosexual, you know?
Everything is beautiful in this band.
Walk me through the arm.
Okay, there's Virgin Mary for mom, family for friends, drums, birds, devils.
Money for me, the devil.
Oh, wait, devil. Let's get the money sign in there. That's what really matters. Really.
Yeah.
What else do we got? Microphone.
Microphone. Is that for Elvis?
Yeah, that's just for, you know, singing in general, music. Bombshell for the ladies. What else do we got? Here's the bad stuff. This is the bad one right here. The girl on the rocket. And we've got Jesus.
He lives down here, I think.
Yeah, San Diego.
What's that for?
Henry, that's just like a belief in God, you know?
And then
we have
show me the Dag Nasty statement.
Oh, you Dag Nasty, that's good.
Describe that for us.
Okay, that's my ghetto blaster. That's my love for hip-hop.
You
then here's my trucker ladies, because I love ladies. My Cadillac for my Cadillac I love. And Can I Say for Dag Nasty, Dave Somali.
Awesome.
Beautiful tattoo on my leg. There's I Don't Want to Grow Up, a Descendants tattoo, because that band changed my life.
I had other piercing, not because it was a fad, actually because it was a fad and I got into it. I only have one though, but I didn't want it on my face because I thought that it makes your face look off-center. So I got one piercing on my knee plate. This one simple one, it hurt like crazy and I cried when it happened. I'm not sure still why I did it, but the rest of the guys in my band have piercings on their faces. They're stretching out the earlobes and they have tattoos across their arms. Basically a futile attempt to say, look at me! Look at me, I need the attention. Oh, I'm punk rock, I got some tattoos, I got some piercings. Oh, if I'm gonna get pierced, I want everybody to see it, you know. I don't really back that program, but I'm more about, you know, this is something for me and, you know, maybe my somebody special, and that's it. I'm not gonna, like, go out and advertise my punkness. I don't need to. A real punk doesn't need to go out and show it. It's like a karate man. Karate man bleed on the inside. You know?
A real punk bleeds on the inside.
Yeah, a real punk is punk on the inside. It's not about the tattoos or the blue hair or the what have you or the what have you nots. It's
you are so funny.
Oh, me! Me!
See what I'm talking about? Oh, see? Tattoos. Is this your beer? Is this your beer? I'm punk. A beer, tattoos. Hang on. Maybe are you going to go break some glass
saying,
or something?
Were you saying you didn't ever dye your hair? Is there purple hair?
I didn't say I never dyed my hair. No. I said that I don't feel the need to.
I want to get a big sailor ship all the way from my wrist to my titty. I want to get a bunch of tattoos. 2 months ago.
No, that was my... I said if I ever got a tattoo, that's...
Hey,
forget him, okay? Yeah, this is Tom. This is Model Tom. And you might have seen Model Tom if you have a younger brother or sister at like a third grade Christmas pageant or something like that. They stand there like this. This is how Tom models.